That's far enough, Guaylo.
Disappoint me, Jensen. I thought we were friends. Then my hacker goes missing. You break into my place of business, and you don't even have the manners to knock when you enter a room. A lot of Bell Tower heavies looking for you, and you reason I don't just turn you over.
Yeah, Vasily Savchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it, let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong woman, don't do that, you hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Bell Tower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Bell Tower? Not Tai Young?
Tai Young's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I close my eyes.
Savchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
Bell Tower keeps two ships in port. They think nobody notices, but I keep an eye. Every couple of days, one of them loads up in the middle of the night and sails out.
Heading where?
A wise man doesn't ask. I just know the Heizhen Su pulls out tonight. And where she make port, I bet you find your scientists.
Not to look a gift horse in the mouth or anything, Tong. But why exactly are you telling me this?
Bell Tower been a pain in my ass too long. I think you give them major pain back, plus interest. So, just outside this office, at the far end of the parking lot, level 2, there's a door. It leads to sewers near the port. Not a very pleasant walk, but hey, this is Hensha.
Bell Tower runs tight security. How do you expect me to get on their ship?
One of my boys will leave a package inside a locker for you in an equipment shed. You find it, we talk, and I tell you what to do next.
I'll be waiting with bated breath, I'm sure.
Follow the sewers to the port. Easiest way to get in there undetected.
Chips. 我看得不错啊，我妒忌你。
You buy or sell? I do it all. Look at a computer and see for yourself.
Come back anytime.